Hello， 大家好，欢迎嚟到 English SOS。今堂咧就会教大家点样用英文表达冇得输。其实冇得输呢一个概念咧，系一个几大范围嘅嘢嚟嘅。咁所以咧，其实一个英文字咧就唔够用嘅。今日咧，我会教大家四个英文字去表达唔同嘅冇得输嘅情况。第一个字 unbeatable。Unbeatable 呢一個字咧，喺今日呢四個字裏面咧，就最接近冇得輸呢個感覺嘅。咁好多時咧，佢會用於喺一個有對手嘅情況下，用嚟形容嗰一樣嘢嘅。俾兩個例子大家 ：These prices are unbeatable in Hong Kong. These prices are unbeatable in Hong Kong. 呢啲價錢喺香港係冇得輸嘅。第二句 ，She is unbeatable in this singing contest.She is unbeatable in this singing contest. 佢喺呢个歌唱比赛里面系冇得输嘅。第二 ，impeccable 本身嘅意思咧系代表冇瑕疵。俾两个例子大家 ，She has impeccable taste in fashion. She has impeccable taste in fashion. 佢拥有冇瑕疵嘅衣着品味。第二句 ，He displayed impeccable manners at the dinner. He displayed impeccable manners at the dinner. 喺嗰餐晚饭里面，佢显露咗冇瑕疵嘅礼仪。第三个字 ，infallible。呢个字嘅意思咧就系唔会失败嘅，或者唔会错嘅。俾两个例子大家。第一 ，Your plan is infallible.Your plan is infallible. 你个计划一定唔会有问题嘅。第二个例子 ，L'Oreal claims to have infallible makeup. L'Oreal claims to have infallible makeup. L'Oreal 呢个化妆品牌咧就话自己有啲唔会失手嘅化妆品。第四 ，out of this world. Out of this world.咁呢一句嘅意思咧，就係話呢樣嘢好到好似唔屬於呢個世界一樣。俾兩個例子大家 ，Her cooking skills are out of this world. Her cooking skills are out of this world. 咁呢一句咧，香港朋友咧就可以翻譯成佢嘅廚藝咧係冇得輸嘅。第二句 ，The seafood here is out of this world. The seafood here is out of this world.呢度嘅海鮮係冇得輸嘅，希望呢個 lesson 幫到大家啦。咁好多時其實呢啲口頭禪係好難翻譯成英文嘅，同埋好多時咧，我發覺廣東話嘅口頭禪咧，佢概括嘅範圍係好大嘅。咁所以好多時喺英文嘅唔同嘅情況裡面咧，係要用唔同嘅字先至可以表達到嘅。如果大家喜歡我嘅 video 嘅話咧，就可以 subscribe 我嘅 YouTube channel， 亦都可以 follow 我個 IG 同埋 Facebook 嘅。咁有問題，記住喺個 comment section 度話俾我聽，咁我會盡量去解答你哋嘅問題嘅。Thank you and see you next time.